Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome again to Channel 48, and thank you for tuning in. In my last video about the S8, I showed you how to install Android 11 from Stricted onto the S8, Note 8, or even the S8 Plus. Exynos models, of course, only. However, I discovered an amazing site from Stricted Linux OS website, and there he is releasing Android 10 builds for a long time already. Every month, new builds. I never knew about that site. Otherwise, you know, I would make a nice review every month about his works, because I'm showing all sorts of works and I'm like, we're restricted with his builds, you know? So I found that site. I will as well link it. You can see it here. And go ahead and find the build that you want to install. Go for the top build. These are the latest. However, if you want to downgrade back from Android 11 to 10, you will find out that the ROM will not install after you did a wipe. You know, it will just go forever and then reboot back into twerp. I'm going to show you how to fix that. Let's go ahead and see how this must be done. And welcome again to Channel 48. Site, ladies and gentlemen, you see that? And I just discovered that I did not download the file yet. Or let me see if I already downloaded it. Downloads, Linux OS 17 Dream LTE. It's right here. Okay, we're gonna copy that. Copy, and we're gonna copy it to this phone, because I don't have this OS yet on this phone. This phone is running Android 11, as I said. So, what shall I do? Let's just turn it on in recovery mode. No. It will not see the file, or will it? I'm not sure if MTP works. Hey, come on. Get out of this stupid screen, you stupid phone. Come on. Why did you go in download mode? I never press download mode. Okay, there we go. We're gonna just long press. We turn it off. I hit Bixie and volume down. Or what? I don't even know what I was pressing. So now we're gonna go into a recovery mode. And you're gonna find out that we have a different recovery. This is the recovery that you will get if you're gonna install Android 11. Okay, so let's see if this thing connects to the phone. Hello? Are you connecting or what? Yes, it is in. So this thing is not connecting to MTP. In fact, I cannot deal with this recovery, to be very honest, okay? But this recovery is only if you're gonna always be on Linux OS, okay? So what I'm gonna do is advanced, reboot to bootloader. Okay, we're gonna reboot to bootloader, and we're gonna go to Arden. You already backed up everything, and from here, with volume down and power, volume down, Bixie and power will bring you into a download mode. Okie doke. So I'm gonna power up Arden. I already downloaded the AP. Here it is, Twerp 3.5 by Corsicano, and I'm gonna flash it. You see the line, and we go really fast to volume up Bixie and power, and that will bring us in Twerp. And now we should have an MTP connection again. because MTP is not working. You see that? I have an MTP connection. The S8 arrived. There you go, baby. And I'm gonna copy it here, the Lineage OS 17. So you must be really quick after, you know, the file is installed, the twerp, and then immediately go into a recovery mode. In your case, if you come from stock, you will have to wipe and format data before you're gonna do this. So in your case, you're gonna go here and then you get format data, type yes, and then when that is done, you reboot back into recovery. Okay, I'm not gonna do all these things. And then when you're in recovery, you go to advanced wipe and you wipe system data, everything, including the internal storage. Yeah, you swipe, and when you're done, you reboot back one more time into recovery. When you're back into this recovery, you can then copy the file to the internal, because then, you know, you're gonna have one file only twerp you're gonna see here on top, one file, and then you just copy the file from your computer to the phone, and then you can go ahead and install it. Okay, then you're good to go. And you just upgraded your phone to Android 10 or maybe even 11, depending on what you want to install. I would go for 17, because then you know that next month you will get a new update. So there we go, we're flashing. So this is, in fact, yeah, the development that you should follow from Stricted. The Android 11 will come in that list. Sooner or later, that Lineage OS 17 will change into 18. And then after some builds from 18, you're never gonna see the 17 ever again. So if you love the 17, if it works good for you, make sure to keep a copy from the last build that sooner or later will be on the website from Stricted. So you always have a good working Android 10 as well. And then you can go ahead and upgrade, because when you're gonna upgrade, you will have to do a complete wipe, because you cannot just upgrade from one generation to another. So you will have to do some wiping there. And then you're gonna be updated. Okay, the red lines that you see is because this thing is trebleized. In the time that we could not find Android 10 yet, we were installing these GSI images. And in fact, these GSI images, 2, 3, 4, 5, and at 6 it should be the 6. Oh, this one takes longer. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, so 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 21. Hey, something is not good. It should not take that long. Or it's almost there. I think it's almost there. The circle is getting bigger. You see that? Doom. Oh boy. And now it reboots. Or what? What? Okay, so what? Let me see something. Cesium H. Then it was 18. MIY 12 S 8. Semi. I don't know what this is, peeps, but so what happened? Why is it not installing? I'm thinking here. Probably because the bootloader was updated. So now it's not accepting the Android 10 anymore. So the best thing to do is to downgrade. You see, that's why I make these builds. Eh? The best thing to do now, for me, in this case, because I don't want to lose any of these files, is to install my own ROM. This is the SEMMI ROM. Oh boy. This is a custom stock ROM. Because, yeah, the previous recovery, I don't know what it did. I don't know. But we're gonna find a way how to fix it. What I'm installing now is the official stock ROM. But not so official. Touched by me. Whoa, whole lot of messages. I'm coming. I'm gonna answer you soon. I'm busy now. Je suis travail. Moment, non. Nous sta travail. Okay. ROM successfully reboot. So. Let me see what's gonna happen. This was one of my first QMG boot animations. It looks like a nervous what is it, a rave? RAS OS. It's not RAS OS. And you know what? Now, if something goes wrong, and I'm gonna reboot, the phone will be bricked. This is crazy, crazy ROM. The special ROM. It's a stock ROM. It's made from the stock, but it depends on certain things. It's depending on, for instance, unlock. And after installing this ROM, now, we must first connect to the internet to get Unlock working. Oh boy, I didn't know that it would take so long. I need to go to the store, man. I thought, let me make this video really fast. I was about to go to the store. But now, oh my goodness. I just hope that this RAM will boot. That it will replace the bootloader. I don't know. Oh, maybe I must format data. Restricted. We'll have to see. Oh no, it's starting, it's starting. My ROM is starting. Restricted. My ROM is starting. Is werden gestartet, meine Freund. Mijn ROM is starting. So I think that this fixed the problem. Because now we are on Android 9 again. And then we can safely update to Android 10. English Australia. I don't give a crap. It's all good. I'm not gonna keep this thing anyhow. Just gonna show it to you. Next. We must start it up. I cannot just reboot now into recovery. If I do that, this phone is bricked. Skip. And I don't connect to Wi-Fi now, because if you do, something can go wrong during the setup, and then your phone is as well bricked. So you must go through this menu. I don't care, do whatever you wish. I'm not gonna connect to the... Oh yeah, I must connect to the internet. Skip. Finish. Okay. And there we go. It's gonna MIUI this phone. Nice ROM. I never released it. Look at that. Nice ROM. There's a nice analog clock that you can... install. So now I must go to the internet to enable OOM. Be right back. I think we are connected. Yes, we are connected. So now we go to the settings where we were before. Software information. And then build number. And then we go one back and one back. And there we're going to find developers options. You see that? And we tap it. And then we make sure that unlocking is available. Now we can go ahead and just put the phone into a download mode. We can do that the hard way. That is volume down. Yeah, big C and power. Keep holding, keep holding. Just keep holding until the phone goes off. Boom. And keep holding. And you're gonna be in a download mode. Thus, you see, that's how to do it. That is the not so nice way to do it. When you're, you know, short in time. Now this procedure that you saw, we went into the developers options. We first enabled it and then turned on unlock. Yeah, if you're gonna do this from stock, your unlock will be turned off. Make sure you turn it on, and from there, after that, you can go into a download mode and go do whatever you're gonna see now in this video. So now we're gonna go to my friend Odin. Where are you, Odin? Come here, 3.11, and we're gonna open up Odin. Odin. I'm gonna open Odin. 3.5. I'm gonna put the phone there because I must be quick with the buttons. And we hit start. Look at the white line. Yes. The moment the phone turns off, volume up, big C and power. Release when you see the logo. And we are in Twerp, and now we can just go ahead and do advanced wipe again. Data and catch system. And now we're gonna install LinuxOS 17. You see, if I would format data, then I would lose all my information. I don't want that. I have ROMs there that I must still release. You know, even though they are Android 9, I'm still very proud of them because they look very nice and very light. Exactly how I, you know, always wanted to have my stock ROM. And besides that, as you can see, these ROMs are very handy if you need to fix your phone, if you need to downgrade back. Camera, 4K, everything works. I'm waiting for the updated build to make a new recipe, you know? Because these ROMs are good, this ROM what I just installed. It probably fixed this ROM. This thing should boot within 5-6 baus, it should boot. And if not, then something no good. 2, 3, 4, 5. You see that? That's how it needs to be, that's how it should be installed. I know, you know, I'm Dr. Pook. So you see, my ROM fixed the installation of this ROM. And why was that? I don't know. Maybe somebody can explain it. Somebody that saw this installation, maybe you can explain it why, you know, it was fixed. But that's why I create these custom stock ROMs. And here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the very latest, newest Android 10 that you can install on your, on these three phones that I called for you. And this time, everything, you know, it works. I never saw, this is new from LinuxOS. I never saw this part. Of course, we're gonna, you know. But hey, we are not connected to the internet, so it doesn't really matter. I grab it. So, let's take a look. Let's take a look at the settings. It's on video. Selfie video. What are the settings? The specs. Pro mode automatic here are the settings. I can almost not read. Still camera, video quality, QHD, is that working? Let's see if that works now. Of course it will not work in selfie mode. Of course it does not work in selfie mode, you stupid. So we must turn the cam. How do you turn it? I think there. Okay, so let's check out again if QHD now works. Okay, so yeah, I don't know. That is not working. Okay. The gestures, let's see if we can find some nice gestures in here. Gestures, of course you can find gestures in here. Gesture navigation bar, and then gestures navigation, no. Nada. It's all the same. Okay, so we don't have. Okay, so there is no gesture navigation. Maybe there is, but I cannot find it. It's my bad. Okay. If it is there, then it's my bad. It's maybe because everything is too small. I cannot read it. In fact, I need glasses, but I'm not so curious, you know? If I cannot read something, I don't want to read it. So I think glasses is only for curious people. You know, I see what I should see. If Jah don't want me to see more, then it's good. It's just fine, as long as I can see, right? So, this is it. A nice room with security patches from January 5th, 2021. You see, I don't think there's another room out there for the S8 and these other models for, you know, this S8, S8 Plus. And the Note 8 that comes with these security patches. And if there is another room already, you know, then I'm just unknown about that. But it feels really nice. This is a development that is at least, you know, every month bringing a new ROM to you. So you can rely on updates. Not sure if these are OTA updates that you will get. Let me see. Android 10 version, blah, blah, January. Build number, where are updates? Probably here, no updates. Maybe system here. Updater. Cannot control. Check if your internet is connected. Oh, we are not connected to the internet, of course. That is very, very not so smart. So let's connect to the internet really fast. And we are connected. Okay. And now I know why Strict had removed Android 11. Because he as well has his Android 10 development. And many people were running into troubles when they wanted to downgrade back to 10. So that's why he removed it. Now I understand. So this video will as well be called How to Downgrade Android 11 to Android 10 and install the latest ROM. Okay? So now I understand why Strict had removed it. I can say a lovely ROM that I'm gonna keep. This ROM I'm keeping on the phone. I'm not gonna install anything else. Let's take a quick look in the recovery. Let's see if my twerp was replaced again, but I don't think so. You see, twerp is still there. So my brother got Corsicanu's work is as well in my phone. You know, so big up to Corsicanu, you know. Big up to that man. Yeah. In fact, we should not bother too much about recoveries, you know? Because we have twerp, Team Win Recovery. If we're gonna all create our own recoveries, then at a certain moment, twerp can close their doors. So, yeah. I think Android 11 is nice, but I don't like that it's replacing my twerp and it's replacing as well the bootloader, so you cannot, you know. So yeah, that was it, my friends. A nice ROM. Congratulations and thank you so much, Mr. Stricted, King of the S8. Well, peeps, that was it. I want to thank you for watching. This video became a little bit longer than I thought it would be. Become because yeah, we run into that problem, but I as well found the fix and I'm happy to bring you this fix, because yeah, probably you will as well be like, oh damn, I cannot downgrade anymore and I must go restore all the way back to Samsung firmware. So if you have any of my my custom stock ROMs, any of them, just install it. Or I think maybe you can even install the Hates ROM. I think if you install the Hates ROM, if you still have that one in your possession, you know, you can as well use that as a bridge. After installing the Hates ROM, just reboot back into recovery, install twerp, because you're gonna have, how are you gonna install the Hates ROM? I'm not sure if the Hates ROM has its own installer, but I don't know if that installer will start from the Lineage OS recovery. So maybe temporary you will have to just first flash twerp and then, you know, install the Hates ROM and reboot, and I think it will then as well be fixed, because the HROM is as well based on stock Android, so I think you're gonna have an Android 10 bootloader back when you're gonna install HROM. And if not, just install any of my custom stock ROMs, you know, and you're gonna be good to go. Well, that was it. Wish you fantastic, beautiful evening. It's getting misty outside. I must get my scooter inside and I must still buy some stuff. And yeah, I don't want to make it too late because I hate driving in the dark. So see you in the next video, or you will see me in the next video. If you think this video was informational, leave it a thumbs up. Of course, subscribe to my channel if you did not already. Hitting notifications, setting them to on, will let you be updated whenever I upload a new video again. That was it. Puck Darlington, Groningen, signing out. Bye bye.